hip hop shit. Fuck QBN at me. You text that kid, man?
Yeah, man, I text him, but you know what he is. Lagging and shit.
But standing in the rain shit is like crazy. Why we gotta come in the fucking back door anyway, man? It's like shit.
Cause you know how it goes now, man. You know what it is, man.
Wow, look at that shit over there, man. Woo! Alright, look. I'm gonna text him one more time. There's a gang of motherfuckers in there, though, man. It's gotta be hard to.
Yo, come on. Yo, 6 minutes, yo, come on. 6 minutes, more like 6 seconds. Let's roll.
Let's go, man. Let's hit it.
Yeah, the magnificent DJ Disco is. We got my man, Mellow Man, Asian Rocky Rock Boom. Just coming off tour. I'm gonna tell you a little something where they come from.
You let it start again and again. Now how it all got started way back when. The monument is right in his face. Sitting listen for a while to the name of the place. About the block and how we used to MC 1979 when I touched it. Check your facts and ask me if I rushed it. Kirby Lurb, Slick and Chaunchies, Cypress OGs for the groupies and hoochies. Street balling, drunk and ice falling, sleep while Mexican girls are calling. If you ain't lived there, you never really knew what it would take to form the DBX crew. And as the mouthpiece who recruited them all, like my nigga Jeep Jeep who used to treat to the mall. The repeated Jeep said the same rhyme twice before I knocked Wizard out for taking my crew light. And since we on the topic of block OGs, Mellow Man Ace back then was OP. You love it, again and again, now how it all got started way back when. The monument is right in your face. Sit and listen for a while to the name of the place. Again and again.